This video will demonstrate how to use the transient generator on the Agilent N3300 DC electronic load. The transient generator on the electronic load allows the N3300A to draw bursts of current, like this. And the setup for this is really simple. We have an N6705A DC power analyzer connected to an N3300A electronic load. In this video example, we're going to go from 1 amp to 2 amps.
Yeah, I saw that.
At 100 hertz for a duty cycle of 50%. First, we program 5 volts and 3 amps on the Agilent N6705A DC power analyzer. Then we turn on the output. Next, we program the N3300 electronic load. We start by programming a steady state of 1 amp. We go to current, 1, enter, then we turn on the input. Now you'll see the electronic load is pulling 1 amp from the DC power supply. Next, we program the transient generator. We press tran, and we cycle through the settings. Duty cycle we can leave at 50%. Frequency will set at 100 Hz. The mode will put at continuous, so the transient generator will keep going until we tell it to stop. Now we'll go to the transient level. We press current, and we go 2 up to something called C semicolon T level, and we'll set the transient current level at 2 amps. Now with the transient generator set, we turn it on. We go to transient, switch it to on, and press enter. Now the transient generator is running. What we're seeing right now is the transient generator on the electronic load pulling currents of 1 amp and 2 amps with a duty cycle of 50% and a frequency of 100 Hz. Following the instructions in this video, you'll be able to use the transient generator on the N3300A electronic load to go from 1 amp to 2 amps at 100 Hz at a 50% duty cycle.